First day, it's always the case coming into the Unity feels like kind of greeting an old friend. It's a place I kind of know and love, so it feels very familiar. And that's mixed with the trepidation of a new piece of work, and again a piece of work that brings with it a certain amount of legacy stroke baggage. The new light above my table is a great improvement. With all this darkness around me, I feel less alone. It's a classic work. I feel very honoured and flattered to have been asked to do it in this particular moment in the history of Graeme and the Unity. And it's just a very exciting process, first reading, etc. Talks with designers, talks about costume, beginning the process, and we'll see where it takes us. We've got 2 weeks to go somewhere, I hope, very special.